is going on there, my fellow gamers? And Kingdom Hearts fans, RandomAd787 here. Wow, this trailer dropped quite a bit early. So this was trailer I believe was supposed to come out sometime tomorrow, maybe. But this was supposed to be released in Japan time. So I don't know. But anyway, so this is the final battle trailer. Now, whether this is the final trailer or not, I don't know. But who knows? I mean, we still got Jump Festa coming up this weekend, so they might drop another one. But I was just in, I just came back from trade school, and there's another classmate of mine who's a huge Kingdom Hearts fan, and he told me that this trailer was incredible. So I'm expecting some goodness here. So here we go, guys. 4 fucking minutes. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh!
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Oh, God. Oh my God, Buzz! Hey, it's Scrooge McDuck! Drop it, baby. Oh my God, get the extra mini game. Look at this shit, dude. This is Toy Story right here. Oh baby, find Davy Jones. Oh.
Tomorrow, you and me in the ring. You ready? Don't hold back, Lee. Promise? I want you
for a lifetime. Wait! Xion.
Find the hearts joined to yours. I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel.
Join your heart.
With mine! Just where are we supposed to be looking?
A Keyblade war is upon us.
Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart after it's been lost?
In time, I awakened to a new purpose.
Kairi's right. We're all in this together, Sora.
Please, I have created enough victims.
All of the children sacrificed in the name of your research.
And in the wise? Oh!
There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what?
There's no saving you.
Oh, Kairi!
Who are you?
Oh. No.
Sora. You don't believe that. I know you don't.
Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, here I and my other selves can be one. In Scala et Kylo.
I have no words. I'm actually almost speechless. That part with Sora screaming at the end. Guys, I'm not lying. I'm almost getting a little misty-eyed here. What is going to happen to him? Oh, my... Guys, I'm not shitting you right now. The emotion's going through me. This is actually hitting me really hard. Wow. That was pretty powerful. Oh, my God. Guys, they're not fucking around with this. They're not fucking around. This is almost going to be... I'm hoping what Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to be, and it's looking like it from this trailer, that it's going to be the Infinity War of video games. Like, shit is going to go down. Like, this is no joke. They are not playing ball here. They are not going to play nice. Oh, man. I'm actually really scared. What's going to... Oh, man. You better not touch Sora or Kairi. Heck, even Riku, but I feel like Riku is... Oh, man. Oh, my God, dude. Oh, man. This final battle is going to really be tough to swallow, as Nomura said. This is going to be a tough ending to swallow. I gotta end it right here, guys, because honestly, I almost don't know what to say. That this trailer nearly broke me. It nearly broke me. So, anyway, guys, be sure to hit that like button like you absolutely mean it. And once again, I'm sorry I can't have the comments enabled due to that huge leak. But I think I've been hearing updates that I think I'm hearing that they're tracking down the guy, but I'm not positive. But I'm debating on the whole Twitter thing coming back. It's most likely I'm not going to. Because I heard from YouTuber Cage Central that apparently you can filter out stuff with like a spoiler extension thing for your thing. But anyway, I gotta end the video right here. I'm gonna drag on too much. So, really good trailer, man. That was almost tough to watch at some point. So, anyway, guys, hit the like button like you mean it, and subscribe button as well. It's totally free. I'm RandomEd787, and as always, game on, my fellow gamers, my fellow Kingdom Hearts fans. May your heart be your guiding key. We'll be right back.